Hello, Ma'am and Sir. Welcome to our channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. My today's video, I am cutting or trimming the tall and thick grass and weeds. This grass and weeds is already overgrown. Thank you so much, 2,225 subscribers and more than 500,000 views. Thank you so much to all of you, brothers and sisters in Christ, Mom and Sir, that you will willing to spend your time watching our video. You know, I'm not expected that our YouTube channel will reach this far. So, with all of that, thank you very, very much that you will be a part of our YouTube channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. Ma'am and sir, brothers and sisters in Christ, I hope that you will understand my situation, you know, because my English speaking is not really, really good. So I'm sorry for that. And that is only the best that I can give to you. So thank you so much for your that you will be understand on my situation. In this yard, I can run the brush cutter machine very, very strong because this area is very safe. And also, this grass and weeds that I am going to cut or trim, it is not very, very hard. You know, some of the grass here is a buffalo grass. Some are the natural grass here in the Philippines. By the way, I am using this 45cc brush cutter. We called it here in the Philippines a grass cutter machine. And I am using a fishing line 2.50mm. You know, I am using this one because this fishing line is not very expensive here in the Philippines. Not just like the other trimmer line, which is very sharp, that is very expensive for us.
Thank you.
You know, in my future video that I will going to share with you, it is already thick and tall because there is a rain already in my place. If you like this video, I hope that you will give your thumbs up and subscribe on our YouTube channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. Those who will not yet subscribe on our YouTube channel, I hope that you will be a part of this grass cutting YouTube channel. I will speak Filipino language and Cebuano language to my fellow Filipino. Sa mga kababayan ko, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa patuloy ninyong suporta at panonood sa ginagawa kong video. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Sa mga Bisaya, daghan kayong salamat sa inyong padayon nga pagsuporta o pagtanaw sa atong YouTube channel. Salamat kayo sa inyong pagkahinaw ng panahon para sa pagtanaw sa akong ginamang video. Ang Ginoong Diyos, magapanlangin ka na yung natong tanan sa atong tagsa-tagsa kakinabuhi. Oh, my God. By the way, I am using this leaf blower to gather the leaf and grass. Thank you so much, Sir Scott, for this leaf blower machine and the grass cutter machine that you will give for us. Using this leaf blower, it when the grass and weeds is already thick, it is very hard to this. But if the grass and weeds is not thick, it is okay. But you know, it will help a lot because during this time, this area is near in my house. It's already 12 noon, but it is okay because there is a lot of tree. It is not very hot. That is why I can work even if it is already 12 noon. Just like in this area, the grass and weed is very thick, so it is very hard to the leaf blower because the power of this one is not really big, so that is why it's very hard to this one. That is why I am using also the lawn rake to support in case if I gather the grass and weed it is already thick. I will use the lawn rake. This is the way on how we clean the yard that I am going to cut or trim. This is before of my work. This is overgrown grass and weeds. And this is after I done this one. I hope that you will like this video that I am going to share with you. Thank you so much for your time that you are going to spend with our video. I really appreciate it, you know, every time that I will share my video to you, there's a lot of viewers already. So with all of that, thank you so much that you are there watching our video. May the Lord will bless us always in our life, and what is our dream in our life, the time will come that Jesus Christ will answer all of that. So thank you very much to all of you.